What is the meaning of the word Priam? As a noun. Greek mythology, the last king of Troy. Father of Hector and Paris and Cassandra. Priam is spelled P-R-I-A-M. Priam.